All right, Metta World Peace. So how did you get involved with this event, and what does it mean to you to actually be here and be a part of it?
Fresno means a lot to me. I had to be around Fresno because I've been in Los Angeles, but I have to make sure I get to all my California cities. So Fresno means a lot.
So far, how do you think this event has turned out?
I think the event turned out amazing. And I'm happy to be here.
So I'm going to transition a little bit to your professional career. You are now the player development coach for the South Bay Lakers. I know you've learned so many things from being in the league, but what is one thing that stands out in your head that you're teaching the players that you're coaching now?
One thing that stands in my head is the fundamentals and being able to play the team. I'm trying to teach that to my players a lot. I'm also education, continuing to pursue education, and also continuing to pursue your job and your career in terms of job search. Making sure you know what you want to do.